Hi, in this video we're going to talk about how to use the inverse normal distribution on our calculator. So this is if we have a normal distribution problem and we want to work backwards. Okay, so here's a problem in section 6.2, and it says the owner of the clock company wants to claim the following on an advertising pamphlet. 90% of our clocks are guaranteed to be within blank seconds after 24 hours. Okay, so first we need to kind of figure out, we're trying to find the bounds for the middle 90% of the area. Now what our calculator wants to know is how much area is to the left of this upper value. So how much area is to the left? Now if we have 90% in the middle, that means there's 5% on this tail and 5% on this tail. So that means if we use this left cutoff, there's 95% or 0.95 probability to the left of that x value. Okay. So to get to the normal distribution, it's the same way you get to the normal distribution. You're going to hit second vars, and this inverse normal, INV norm, is number 3. So we're going to go down to that. Now the area is to the left, so we decided that was 0.95. Okay, this is the standard normal, so our mean is 0 and our standard deviation is 1. And then we'll hit paste. Okay, so now if you have an 83, again, you'll hit inverse norm. It'll bring up parentheses, you can just put 0.95, and if it's the standard normal, you can just close the parentheses. We'll hit enter, and we get 1.64 seconds, or 1.645 if we round to 3 decimal places.